B, right? First, we want to understand what is even. Even means what?
2, 4, 6.
But we cannot explain it this way, ma. So, for example, I start with a number. Let's say I have 4. Is 4 even?
Yeah.
Is 5 even? No. So this is even, this is not. But how do I explain? Because this can be
divisible by 2.
Very good. This can be divisible by 2. Yeah. Another way is, this has a factor of 2, right? Then I is divisible. So either one. So let's try. Now, I know S and it's a pattern of, not N, but it's a pattern of V.
Yeah.
What pattern of V is that?
2 times of V.
Very good. 2 times V. Since S is 2 times of V, it means what? S must be able to
be divided by 2.
S is divisible by 2. Therefore, S is?
S is even. Even for all values.
Yeah. Understand?
Okay.
So, since S is divisible by 2, then we say that S must be even. S must be even. Okay, so this is okay. Let's go to 3C. Now, I want to find a relationship between N and S. So, let's just pull out S and N and S, and then we try and see a pattern. If 1, this is 4. If 2, this is 10. If 3, this is 18. If 4, this is 40. 28. Now, how do I get the pattern? Times what?
Is times 4.
Times 4. Times 5. Times 6. Times 7. So, there is a pattern. So, my question is this. If let's say I have N, that means I want to look for term N like that. Is it easy? So, you see, this is 1 times 4, 2 times 5, 3 times 6, 4 times 7. That means the term N is something times something. Can follow? Okay. Now, I want to understand what is the first something. N is 1, it is 1.
Yeah.
N is 2, this is 2. N is 3, N is 4. That means the first number is actually N. This is actually N. This is okay. Now, second number, look at 4. What's the relationship between 4 and 1?
4 times.
What's the relationship between 5 and 2? When I say relationship, you're looking about sum or difference. It's a plus 3, right?
Yeah.
So it's a plus 3. But what plus 3?
N.
Let's try. When term 1, this will become what? 1 times 4. Correct. Term 2. 2 times 5. Correct. So then this is the answer. That's the reason why I tell you that when term N is N square, or it's not a common difference. See, this is plus 6. This is plus 8. It is a changing difference, right? This is actually out of syllabus. But if it's a pattern like this, then maybe it's in syllabus.
The pattern?
But to be honest, this one won't come out. Don't come out. But it's fine. We just go through here. Now, so 3C is done. So 3D now. 3D. 3D say if... No. Or 3D. If the total side is 270. Can do already? I think can. Okay. E. Explain why the difference between the number of sides and the vertical side cannot be 100.
I think if you're something in the formula, then the thing will be fraction.
You want to try that?
Number of side.
I learned that this